you say, buddy? You ready to go find this big drill Chaos is planning to use?
That's what I like to hear. So I'll just turn this wheel and... Bowser's pirates! Oh, we are not getting shot down again. Not without a fight. Let's get them! Well, maybe you can get him. I mean, someone's got to steer this thing, right? Try not to get too freaked out on me here, but I think this may be a ghost ship.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this
armored archer.
There's more crepes on the way. Why don't you go use that big gun down there and start shooting back? First thing we better do is clear out these mines. Yeah.
got my eye on you.
I drop.
You need a water.
Oh, you're here! Those sky pirates had me locked up in this place. I guess it's a gateway to some mystical lagoon. There's supposed to be a hat in there, too, but that's none of my business.
You need a water, Skyfire, to unlock this
gate. Hail to the whale! Oh, a fine place to throw anchor.
Of the water element are stronger in this zone.
Off the sea! Tide rolling in!
Thank you.
chamber in this zone.
Instead. Here, I'm gonna swing us around, and when I do, you can drop right in on these creeps.
Skylanders of the undead element are stronger in this zone.
I've got my eye on you.
Upward! crazy pilot of ours swung the ship around. I fell out and landed here. You can check it out if you like, but it's way too cloud-like for my tastes.
Good to see you again, Skylander. Figured I would take refuge in here. See anything?
You need an heir, Skylander, to unlock this gift.
Bring it the sting! Let's buzz on it!
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
Thank you.
of the undead element are stronger in this zone.
I've got my eye on you.
Bolts and lightning. Fear the dark.
Light cold.
Let it off.
in
Level
peace.
Up.
Blasting us. Probably don't need to tell you this, but blow it up!
Wowzers, I am so glad we took care of those nasty sky pirates.
Yes, yes. Our gun helped make them go away.
We just hope there's still time to stop Chaos and his giant drill.
Well, Kelly, I think you'll find that with Captain Flynn at the helm, anything is possible.
Great. but who's steering the ship right now?
Oh boy, not again.